A lobster's brain is located in its throat, nervous system in its abdomen, its heart on its back, teeth in its stomach and kidney in its head.